Okay, this is the Living Light 2015 8.5x30 toy hauler. You have one pass-through compartment here. Everything that you see in there goes along with it. There is a TV cable and a battery-powered wrench for the stabilizer jacks. 21-foot power awning. You do have LED lights under the canopy and over the door. Torsion flex axles. You do have outdoor speakers controlled from inside. You have flow through vents to pull fumes out. You got one here on the right front high and a low one on the right left rear. Looking in the ramp, got the stowable beds in their sitting and eating position, 10-foot garage. You got the TV and entertainment center in front of the garage, overhead cabinets, power vent, two 13,500 BTU air conditioners. They are not ducted. More overhead cabinets. Dometic RM3762 refrigerator with overhead cabinet, convection microwave. Down here you have the 12-volt converter panel, the furnace, and behind that compartment there is where the hot water heater and water pump is. You do have a DSI and electric hot water heater. This is the bathroom with a stand-up shower. This has the fold-a-shower curtain that you can fold in for travel, but then when you're in there using the shower, it extends out and gives you lots of room for your arms. Bedroom with a queen-size mattress. It is a Lull, very upgraded, very comfortable mattress. There we go, got some lights on in here now. You do have power outlets on both sides of the bed and of course under bed storage. This front garage area is 5.5 feet back to the seam in the carpet. It is two pieces of carpet cut to fit and bound, and then you've got 10.5 feet in the rear garage. These sofas all fold up flat against the wall for travel or for hauling toys. Here's your other flow through vent that you can open and force airflow through here. If you got toys in there that give off gas fumes or anything, you can vent that out. You have the fuel station down here, and then the pump and so forth is here. 30-gallon tank for gasoline for your toys. Got the high and low Dometic vents, 50-amp service with the cable included, your furnace outlet, outdoor shower, water controls, outside compartment for the water heater. You got your low and high point drains in here. See where we kept our water hose. And again, the other side of the pass-through compartment, two 20-gallon tanks, power jack, and a new 12-volt battery. That's it. The 2015 Living Light Axis model toy hauler. All aluminum construction, aluminum frame, aluminum walls, aluminum floor, aluminum roof and ceiling. As far as damage is concerned, these front decals are really the only thing that's not quite up to snuff. Contact us through RV Trader if you have any interest. Thank you.